A heavy wave of bad weather hit Calabria, affected as announced in recent days by rains and thunderstorms. Flood events are ongoing in the Longobucco region, particularly in the hamlet of Destro, in the province of Cosenza, where more than 150 millimeters of rain have fallen since midnight. Water and mud treacherously invaded the city streets. Incessant rains and discomfort also occurred in other areas of Cosenza. In contrast, heavy snowfall in Sela above 1300-1400 meters slowdown and discomfort was recorded along the Sela Crotone State Road 107. Italy is still at the crossroads of bad weather, especially in the south where rain and thunderstorms are forecast for today and tomorrow. Most importantly, the southern region will be a concern in the next few hours. The weather is expected to worsen over the main islands and move towards Calabria, Basilicata, Campania, and Puglia. Abundant rainfall and also in the form of storms or flash floods, said Sano, could affect all of the region, but especially the Ionian sector. The hydrogeological risk will be considered high overall. There is a large low pressure minimum lying between Sicily and Sardinia. This will cause unstable or disturbed weather in the next few hours, especially in the southern regions, a weaker phenomenon in the north-central Indiana the next few days, according to the latest updates from the Italian Meteo Center. Severe weather may still affect our peninsula, especially with rain, thunderstorms and snow on the first days of December, especially in the north-central region. MAU's unified warning message for today, November 29th. The yellow destination warning concerns the Reggio and Catanzaro regions, as seen from the photo related to the bulletin released by ProSiv Regional. More Tuesday 29. In the north, light rain and plain snowfall in mountains in the center worsening in Sardinia, rains arrive in the Adriatic in the south, bad weathermy area from Sicily to Calabria. Wednesday 30, in the north the clouds are patchy. In the rain on the Adriatic Sea in the south, heavy rains accompanied by local thunderstorms. The trend from Friday is disruption in the north and then in the center with low snowfall in the Alps.